sacred of mountains.
Been here before?
No, but I've read about it. This place was once the site of King Darius's palace. Religion, medicine, astrology, geometry, algebra. All knowledge was gathered here, accessible to all. Mount Kaf was home to a great citadel of wisdom.
And? What happened?
No one survived to tell the tale. And to think that Prince Hassan is caught up in all this. Who knows what might await us?
Sorcery.
I'm a warrior, not a seer.
Frozen as it falls.
As if time had stopped.
Stay sharp. Prince Hassan can't be far now.
Something is not right here. We must proceed with caution.
Sure, Menelaus. You can scurry from shadow to shadow like frightened vermin.
I'm serious, Orod. There's a strange presence here. I can feel it too. There's only one way to find out.
Ha 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 ha! Let's go then.
Barum, this is Azad, one of Ardashir's men.
Long dead, judging by the rot.
How is that possible? They left not long before us.
We are not welcome here.
Stay on your guard. We will find the prince in Anahita.
We go east.
We don't go anywhere. You'll only slow me down. You're on your own.
Just hoping to find more gold.
Ah!
What are you doing here? This place is too dangerous for a child.
Don't worry about me. I know the Citadel better than anyone. I know every step. I even go where others can't. I've chatted and argued with every creature. And I know every tree here.
Like this one? Are they all like this?
These trees are special. They're called Whack Whack. They have the purest of Athra. So, stand beneath its leaves to restore your energy. There are many Whack Whack trees throughout Mount Calf.
Tell me, you say you know all here. We're in search of soldiers like us. Our prince is being led by an... Have you seen anyone like that?
A prince? There hasn't been a prince here in so long. I've only seen you. Well, if you've lost your friend in Mount Calf, then you're going to need an Eye of the Wanderer.
What's that?
It's a very rare, very ancient thing. Here, for you. Go on, try it. I might as well show you a neat trick to remember places on Mount Calf.
Thank you, miss. I don't know your name.
My name is Faraba.
I'm Sargon, warrior of the immortals.
Oh, doesn't that sound impressive? Well, Sargon, I'm sure we'll meet again in Mount Calf. I'll share my discoveries with you when I can, but I'll need time crystals to do it.
Time crystals?
Welcome to Mount Calf.
Take the prince to the Simur gate.
Anahita! Don't you dare harm him!
If you want Prince Hassan back, come and get him!
Anahita! Anahita was here. She's taking Hassan to the Simur gate.
Then Artaban may be right about her wanting the throne.
That thing above us. What is it?
I'm not sure. But to get to Hassan and Anahita, we must destroy it.
From this distance, that's not possible for either of us. Maybe Menelaus can help here. Varum sent him to the east to investigate the forest.
I'll try to find him.
I'll look for another way.
Yeah.
brings you here, traveler?
My allies and I are in pursuit of a traitor.
Then you and the others are trapped here, too. Mount Carf has seen its share of travelers. Beware, warrior.
I've seen my share of death.
Even the most determined of warriors must be prepared. Its unique properties will aid you. Just know that each one is precious and can only be changed at a whack-whack tree.
I'll make good use of this.
Good thing I just saved. Son of a bitch is hard.
Artaban.
Sargon. Varum saw Anahita's guards. As for me, I cannot continue. Time flows differently here. My mind is playing tricks on me. I can't discern the truth from the imaginary.
Artaban, thank you for being honest with me. Does this mean you're retreating?
I'm not giving in just yet. I intend to serve until my last breath. After all, if Anahita really has changed loyalties, I believe you're short of a sparring partner. Let's warm up and review the basics.
The basics again?
Practice doesn't make perfect. Perfect practice makes perfect. Get in position. Show me how you chain ground attacks. Bear in mind, you can redirect your next attack. Since you propel your opponent away with your last strike, that's the end of the chain. At close range, the sweep is good against smaller foes. You can also chain attacks afterwards. An airborne enemy cannot retaliate until they're back on their feet. Make use of that.
Perfect to cripple agile enemies.
Remember that you move forward with each attack. If you want to keep your distance, the sweep allows you to maintain your position. This doesn't suit your style, but some situations might require you to take such precautions.
Precautions? What precautions?
My point exactly. Do you remember what I told you about propelling enemies up in the air?
An airborne enemy cannot retaliate until they're back on their feet.
At least that got in your head. Let's go over your upward attacks. Use them to hit targets above you, but also to propel ground enemies in the air. A word of warning. Using the same upward attack twice in a row will lessen its effectiveness. You can also use an upward attack in a fighting combination. Be sure you're within range to strike. Thank you. through with your attacks lets you stay in the action. Remember, Rashabar, even a constant wind can carve a mountain. Now then, the forward slide. It's a chance to engage with an offensive advantage.
Closing the distance. That suits me.
Now let's combine everything. Chase the enemy mid-air after your upward attack. Vary your upward attacks. The same one twice in a row will not give you the same propulsion.
I understand.